house fire in New Brighton.
Okay, and what's going on there?
The house is on fire.
Okay, do you see flames?
Yes, the whole living room is engulfed in flames.
All right, we're on the way, okay?
Okay.
Seconds matter. And in these situations, we want to make sure that we can send the closest unit possible to someone's emergency. They don't care what's on the side of the fire truck. They care about getting that critical service as fast as possible. Throughout Ramsey County, there's 10 different fire departments. Prior to the closest unit dispatching program, we all kind of handled our own critical emergencies. I was put in charge of a committee. There was 9 people that worked for about 2.5 years that represented people from different agencies around the county, as well as members of the dispatch center. We set a lot of egos aside and tried to evaluate, you know, what made the most sense for services to our community. The closest unit dispatching program is the idea of sending the closest possible fire response to critical incidents. And in Ramsey County, those critical incidents are building fires, cardiac arrests, and water-related emergencies.
Prior to us rolling out closest unit dispatching, the CAD system would only look at the vehicles within that jurisdiction when evaluating what to send to an emergency. Now that we've incorporated this program, it will actually look at vehicles from adjoining jurisdictions as well.
So for a dwelling fire, if it sees an engine from any other fire department that's closer than the host city, it's also going to add that unit to respond to the call. Ramsey County Emergency Communication Center has the dispatch capabilities for the entire county. Most fire units and police units give off an AVL signal.
An automatic vehicle locator, an AVL, is a piece of equipment that's attached to every response vehicle in Ramsey County as far as fire apparatus. It allows GPS coordinates for the dispatch center to utilize and to be able to respond or send that closest unit if there is a closest unit by chance.
CAD looks at the AVL data when evaluating what types of units should be responding to an emergency and actually determine an estimated time of arrival for the responding units.
Without a doubt, closest unit dispatching has saved property and saved lives.
The house is on fire.
Okay, do you see flames?
Yes, the whole living room is engulfed in flames.
All right, we're on the way, okay?
In October of 2018, we received a 911 call for a report of a dwelling fire as part of the Ramsey County Closest Unit Dispatch System. When I looked at the CAD, I noted that the Lake Johanna unit was going to truly be the first one on scene. Contacted them and delivered instructions to them.
When you arrive, pull your bumper line, make an exterior tack to the alpha side.
They deployed a line and were able to knock down the bulk of the fire and saved about a minute of response time. And fire doubles in size every minute. So without that initial quick knockdown, well, we probably would have been there a lot longer. It would have been a lot more damage as the fire ran through the attic space. The New Brighton crews arrived shortly after the initial Lake Johanna crew. We were able to not only knock down the fire, but then begin an initial search of the structure.
Fire's knocked down, smoke's out of the building. Pretty primary search complete.
So the Ramsey County closest unit system really worked well in making sure that the closest unit got on scene regardless of where they're from.
We might be one of the only departments in the upper Midwest that utilizes a program like this. So we feel that we're kind of on the leading edge for this type of program. It would be the goal of the Ramsey County Fire Chiefs Association to expand this program outside of just building fires, cardiac arrests, and water-related emergencies. Many of us would like to start looking at vehicle rescues, hazardous materials, significant EMS calls, whether it's a diabetic emergency or a stroke.
You know, you can go down the list of additional calls, and if you can get past where borders stop and whose city is whose, whether it's a fire or a serious medical event, why wouldn't you want that unit to step in and do their job? Everyone has to understand it's about service. And if this is something we can do that improves service to our residents, we'd be foolish not to be part of this.